Today is one of the saddest days in my lifetime. It seems like a bad dream that you just want to wake up from. It's a nightmare. I know we all feel the same way about such a great leader, such a great champion. Person. You got a chance to know Kobe. You got a chance to really know Kobe. Emotions are all over the place. These are the moments where you ask why. My heart, thoughts, goes out to Kobe's family, his daughter Gigi. This is a sad day. There's no way around it. My family and I have been sharing Kobe stories. We have so many moments that he's given us. And we're so thankful for those moments. I'm thankful for those moments, man. This is one of my favorite players. And I got a chance to have a relationship, a friendship. I would miss the friendship. I said it many times. Kobe retired from the game of basketball. It left a hole in the game of basketball. It left a hole in my wanting to play. Because when I came in the league, I chased him.